Hey guys, your boy Cooper, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Liverpool career mode where last time I picked up a win in the semi-final of the FA Cup over Southampton to advance to the final against Manchester United, and I picked up a win in the league over West Brom at Chelsea. In this episode, well, I have the first leg against Bayern Munich in the semi-final of the Champions League. The other tie is Barcelona and Chelsea. Her first leg went to a 1-1 tie at Stamford Bridge, so it's all to play for going into the second leg in their game. Hopefully that won't be the case for me, because I would love to finish, kill off this tie in the first leg, like I did against Borussia Dortmund. It would be good because it would mean
we are getting towards the business end of the Champions Cup. Here we are at the semi-final stage, Alan Smith.
Yeah, it's a nervous time because you've come so far, you've worked so hard, you don't want to blow it now.
It's my Bayern Munich today, play Liverpool.
Chelsea.
Well, we've got a battle within the war today, haven't we, with the player getting his track and his old teammates.
Yeah, and I think it's always an emotional time when you face your former club. So he just want to concentrate on doing himself justice.
So
Liverpool, how well they played in their previous game to win away against Swansea City.
Yeah, everybody played well in that 2-0 victory, but perhaps a draw here.
Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Mats Hummels in central defence. Thiago plays with Emre Can in central midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Big reshuffle for Liverpool. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Nathaniel Clyne starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Dele Alli starts with Renato Sanchez in central midfield. And the strike force, Sadio Mane, joins up top with Divock Origi. Now Bernat. Origi. This could be a chance.
It's Origi for an early goal.
Oh, the bar. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Early one.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled builder. In quickly. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
This is the throw.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Joel Matty. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas. And they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Trying to find Alexis Sanchez. They've coped with it well defensively. Thiago. The referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich. It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is. There's good progress with this attack.
Good.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well.
Call for a foul.
Get it back.
Is there anyone
happening? Going to tie his luck. And the goalkeeper.
Oh my God. Mane shot deflects off the Bayern Munich player. I don't even think he knew anything. He was just convenient.
That looked dangerous until he made the interception. won it back with an interception. Corona on the attack here. Renato Sanchez. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And the cross is in.
Oh, good save.
Here the challenge is a good one. Cross coming in. And here's
Mane.
He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header. But really good agility from that keeper.
Best keeper in the world.
Sanchez. Could be dangerous.
Thibaut Courtois would also be up there.
Oh, charges.
Took a deflection.
Save. Because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. Makes the challenge here.
Good ball.
Well, the goalkeeper,
oh,
Manny. Like
come on,
the
leave
the
pace, man. You're faster.
That'll be
Matt
two
ball.
Added minutes. Coutinho. That's half time in this semi.
First half comes to an end. This Ray, I'll be playing a second. Like, because I won't have a big enough lead this.
So the referee blows, so, and it's off
no
and
problem.
Running for the second half of the Champions
I'm
Cup semi final.
To the point now where nobody can afford to make a mistake.
Here's a chance to attack. Got the tackle in.
This is former club. Thiago.
And here's the shot.
Him off, literally.
Just keep it down. Not at all. It's way out of the bar.
Too much power. Ooh.
Arturo Vidal.
If man, he was a bit more alert Corona. With me.
Now, Rafinha.
Neuer.
Bayern Munich ready to bring on a sub.
I'm sorry for playing the ball too short.
Just a little nudge. To nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture. The break
the
is
ball.
Definitely on.
Mane. Mane. There we go. There's the deadlock.
It's the main man
so
on his side.
Mane opens the scoring.
In terms of shots, there is a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Attacking well here. Looking at the bench, it's Bayern who are making the move with the substitute. Cut out the pass. No shots at all so far for Bayern Munich.
I really can't believe this, Martin. It's not often you see it. No shots so far. Incredible.
Confident and quality on the ball. Working hard just to see a sight of goal.
Short.
Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
Aren't exactly.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Great place to win it back. And now the shot!
So, playing my way into the proper position might be one of those hopes.
Chan. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Sanchez.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. He's got a shot off now.
It'll
be a corner.
Neuer is quick.
Time ticking on.
And
he's up for the header.
Mane.
Coutinho.
Coutinho.
Well read by the defender. It is the fans that are backing Bayern to the hilt here, and the players must find some sort of inspiration from it, you feel.
Well, if you're a Bayern fan, you'd hope so. It's a wonderful arena to play your football. You can't complain about the atmosphere.
Still 1-0 here, with the time almost up. What about this impacting on the next game?
Well, Liverpool go up against Manchester City.
Good ball to Mane.
This could be it.
Zaya Mane. What's that?
What a good interception.
Yes! Shot. What happened? Why did he give a...
It's Bayern who are trying to bring...
Why did he call the foul? What did I do? I'm dumbfounded. What the hell happened? This should be 2-0.
And here comes the counter.
Mane, can you rectify it? Good save.
Loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't
get the ball back into the box.
The goalkeeper's ball, quite straight. Clearly. A wasted cross.
I don't understand why they didn't
decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. It was good progress with this attack.
Mane.
Straight
at night. Straight at night.
From the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. And that's the final whistle from the referee.
1-0, the final score. I have absolutely no idea why they didn't give the goal.
A successful first leg.
Well, I think I'll be really pleased to have that cushion because they're not doing it.
I believe I have. So it's what I have to work with. I have no words. I really don't understand why they didn't give that goal. Like, if I was offside, they were shown it. So they must have, the referee must have seen a fucking
Bayern Munich
ghost foul.
Liverpool won.
We're gonna dub it a ghost foul, a foul that never happened. You fucking buffoon! Once again, fucked over by a stupid referee. I mean, I would have to play the second leg anyway. 2-0 is not going to be anywhere near good enough. Oh, yeah, collaborate ads for a new contract between now and the last episode. Still, are you fucking kidding me? A ghost foul. A ghost foul is why I didn't win that game 2-0. I mean, the ball went in the net, no one was offside. Yeah. Complete and utter bullshit. There's I dub that. You can say what you like, that's my opinion. My opinion is I got screwed over there royally by the referee. And like I said, you can agree with that or not. I really don't care. No one can tell me that something was awry there, something went wrong there, that there was a foul there. Like, show it. That's all I ask. What did I do? Is that too much to ask? You know? Show me what the referee saw. Show me a replay of what you think the referee saw, game. That's all I ask. complete utter shit. I like the term Ghost Foul so much, it's probably gonna be the title of the video. Unless something crazy happens in this match against Manchester City.
Hi everybody, welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Well, when we think of Manchester City and Liverpool now, we're going to think of that season, 2013-14. It was the first time since the late 70s that these two clubs had been head-to-head, really going for the title on the last day. It was City's celebration at the end of it. Liverpool got a chance to pay back.
Yeah, and Liverpool back in the big time. That's helped them recruit better players, so they'll fill in with a good shout here.
Several changes for Manchester City. Joe Hart starts in goal. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Vincent Kompany in central defence. Fernando starts looking to recover his form. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. This is the Liverpool side. Thiago Ilori plays with Vallejo in defence. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. Well, in terms of goal scoring, we should see a few today. Liverpool are leading the way in the goal charts.
Well, they play such an open, expansive game. It does leave them vulnerable at times, but they've just been outscoring the opposition.
Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. They cope with it well defensively. Advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision? Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Can we control the goal? It's a good thing I noticed that, or my keeper would have been running down the pitch.
Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. Manchester City, they'll be facing Hull City away from home.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Baba. What we've got here is the away team trying to do a double, having absolutely destroyed the home team
Penalty. Earlier
in the season on their own ground. So now, for the home team, there's a chance of revenge. Oh. They want that revenge because it was pretty embarrassing.
Yeah, and I'm sure the manager will have reminded them of that because it was humiliating that day. So, chance to make amends.
Take me down where the fuck you are.
Good to
oh,
right. Confident and quality on the ball. Good forward play from them. Baba.
I have no words. Don't need to say that.
Oh, it could be dangerous. And here's the cross. It was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Corner goes straight to the opposition. Pressed and won the ball well forward.
Shot on! Deflection off of Otamendi for another corner. Benjamin Moore.
Oh, saved by
Chirujo.
Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide.
Side nag, of course.
Gundogan. Kevin Strootman. Sergio Aguero. Well, let's hear what Alan McInally's got to tell us about from Old Trafford.
It's a goal for Newcastle United. 41 minutes played. 1-1.
Well, many thanks, Alan McInally, keeping us up to date as usual.
More.
Put them in front. He's blocked the shot well.
Thought he was currently around company. No, he hit straight at it.
Baba. The shot's on. Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close, and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there. And, he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
Fouled by the Manchester City player.
Which part of the game goes to
just working away to try and find an opening. And here's the shot.
My right back.
And we haven't yet
decided to go for glory at the end of that.
The City wait for the referee's whistle and away we go for the second half. Kevin Strootman. Fernando. Challenges for the ball. He's coming forward with some danger. Excellent play to lose his marker. That's a good clearance by Gael Clichy. Kevin De Bruyne.
It's Kevin De Bruyne.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Walker. And carrying the ball forward. It's the Manchester City. That passing is top class.
Come on.
Clichy.
How hard is it to tackle the ball when it's right in front of you?
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Of course, get straight back to the opposition. Clear.
They've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Could be dangerous.
Ojo.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. Some options now for the pass.
Look,
in.
Look for Emery Moore. Sixty minutes have gone. I think it's time for a little change round. Sure, I'll bring on Fernandez for more Canu, and I'll move Alexander Arnold to the center and bring on Van Bergen for Diawara. Freshen it up.
Gundogan, nice return pass. Comes in strongly.
Diawara.
Well, he's cleared the danger. What about Liverpool's next game?
Well, they're playing Bayern Munich in the next match in the Champions Cup semi-final second leg.
It's easy here for the keeper. Fernando. Gundogan. looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Cross is blocked. Still 20 minutes to go. Here's Emre Moore.
Damn it.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but defending well.
Rush my cross.
Now Vallejo. Onto the attack now. Diawara.
My own players tripping over each other. Brilliant.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Quickly. Oh my god.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
And shoots! Both teams fighting hard to get home.
Well, there's one positive from still this. Still bring on my substitutes. Coming onto the pitch. Almost time for another possibly another
regular time.
And that's it, they're going with a radical change.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Cardi on for maybe I should make another change. David's looking a bit tired. I will make another change. I'll bring on Daniel Sturridge, former Manchester.
Run it back with an interception. Freshening it up.
The shot's on!
Ojo!
The feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Fernando. Kevin Strootman. Manchester, but he's caught
offside.
You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
He goes a bit early. Gets a bit too eager.
What a ball to Valencia.
Good pass. Getting it forward.
Emre Moore! Top corner!
This is a competition famed for its late goals. And we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front and very little time to go. It's a great moment.
I got the cold shoulder.
It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there.
I was trying to direct him towards me. My in-game avatar. But he ran to the substitutes. The unnecessary. We can warm up because I'm using.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage.
And
that's a win confirmed for Liverpool. They are unstoppable at the moment. Absolutely unstoppable. They've won again.
Yeah, I know what it feels like. Winning is a wonderful habit, and those players don't appear.
Very scrappy game between me and the Blue Sun.
Arsenal 2, Sunderland.
But, I got what I needed, 3
Chelsea
points.
2,
well,
Swansea City 2, Crystal Palace 1, Southampton 2, Leicester City 4, Hull City 2, Manchester City 0, Liverpool 1, Manchester United 2, Newcastle United 1. Middlesbrough 3, Derby County 1. Let's see what that means for the league tables. At the top of the table remain Liverpool with 105 points, with a game in hand on the team below. In second, Chelsea with 63 points. In third, Manchester City with 62 points. In fourth, climbing the table are Manchester United with 61 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In fifth, moving down, are Tottenham Hotspur with 59 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In sixth, Arsenal with 55 points. In seventh, West Bromwich Albion with 52 points. In eighth, Crystal Palace with 50 points. Bottom of the table, Derby County with 24 points,